What's our plan?
Our plan. You're not an apprentice anymore, boy. So study your surroundings. Devise your own plan. I'm not here to hold your hand. No targets in reachable.
Out of the way. Move.
Where the hell is Duchesneau? Oh.
If you can't find a weakness to exploit, make one.
You've secured the cathedral?
Oui, monsieur.
Good. Tell Siver. I'll meet him inside.
Opportunities everywhere. It's on you to take it.
You! Get back here with my keys! Thieves!
And if all other plans fail, why not sacrifice yourself for the cause, your life for his, before Altair? That was the Levantine approach.
You mean a dagger in broad daylight as I'm cut down where I stand?
Sends a powerful message.
I'll do it my way.
Whatever you think best, assassin.
See the expression on that fat old cleric's face?
Priceless. Turn the color of an aubergine, though he'd faint with outrage. Well, seeing as how I stole his keys, why not raid the Archbishop's wine cellar?
Bienvenue dans mon échoppe, citoyen.
An altar boy, or just a common cup burst? Get him!
I'll smash you, you dumb shallow! Piece by piece, I'll pound you to powder!
Yep.
Avez-vous une...
Merci. Que Dieu vous bénisse.
Wait here. See that we're not disturbed.
Severe.
Monsieur Latouche, I'm here to see the King of Beggars.
Come with me.
The intrigues of rats! Pompous fool, if I could lay my hands on him.
Well, what's so important you had to pull me away from my daughters?
You're right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne.
Sivert, come away!
On your back!
Servers looking for you, and they're close.
Damn it. Can you open a server bridge?
Hey, come on, it's me. Already on it. Couple of seconds.
Initiate. We're opening a server bridge. Find the portal and pass through before the sweep finds you.
Got it. Go.
Do you see it? They're hard to miss. Jumping from one Helix server to another should buy you a few more hours. If it doesn't, we're screwed.
Well, we're not screwed. It's your initiate that gets the brunt.
Deacon, you're not helping.
Thank you.
go. Signal's holding. Good. You're waiting outside the main simulation now. This will throw Abstergo off your trail for a while, but you'll also run into a lot of incomplete and corrupted code. Which probably explains why the people here aren't quite here. Looks like the late 1800s. Now this is a Paris I wouldn't mind visiting. Maybe another time. Right now, you need to get to the exit portal. I can't see a path through, though. See if you can find a route underground. Belle-Epoque looks a lot cleaner than Revolutionary Paris, don't you think? You're a beheaded shit. This area's becoming unstable. Turn back. We need to get underground. Now! Hurry! you are. And you found the exit. Good. It's an unstable vortex of energy, so there's no telling how it will disrupt the simulation. Like you'll have to climb Lady Liberty. She must have bled through from another time period. The French should have shipped her off to the States by now. Can't stop it from closing. See you on the other side. Not everyone is so fortunate the first time through a bridge. Sometimes, our initiates are trapped in the system, and we have no choice but to send someone like you in to rescue them. In fact, one of our initiates is caught in a Bellapox server right now. If you're not too exhausted, you can re-enter the bridge and rescue him. All right, back to work, initiate.